crowded. On be overcrowded, yeah. Please. Nappy, take the boys you've got to say, please.
Your attention, please, dear ladies and gentlemen, our distinguished friends and family that are here. We do understand the bereavement that you are all experiencing. However, due to the COVID rules and protocol, we do not want to be held liable, and the family is not prepared to have a claim against them if we break the rules in terms of the COVID-19 regulations. We are pleased that we are monitored at the moment by the South African Metro Police. We have to maintain social distancing. So please, before we continue with the viewing, you need to make sure that you are spaced out evenly. Even if it means you're walking up the road or down the road, please maintain social distance. For those of you that have already viewed the casket, you are kindly requested to please leave and stay in a place so that others can have the same opportunity. The request of the family is to send our dear dad in a dignified manner. We do not want to break any law, no regulation, and indeed with the authority that I have as the officiating priest, I'm Guru Clive Goundon, please observe this instruction. That if you not obey this instruction, both religiously and lawfully, we will need to use the necessary force and